Now, North Korea might want to think again before test firing any more ballistic missiles in the coming years, at least, because the U.S. Navy says its latest defense system could potentially knock them out of the sky in the blink of an eye. Kim Hyun-bin reports.
The U.S. Navy has unveiled the latest in state-of-the-art missile defense, called a railgun. This long-range weapon can fire projectiles using electricity generated from the ship instead of gunpowder. The $250 million project is expected to change modern American warfare. The projectile itself weighs over 10 kilograms and can travel at 7 times the speed of sound. And it's powerful as well. Navy officials say the impact is equivalent to a freight train smashing into a building at 160 kilometers an hour.
It can shoot down ballistic missiles. It can shoot down very advanced cruise missiles. It can shoot down fast-moving aircraft. It's extremely safe, and it's extremely effective.
Electromagnetic force accelerates the missile to Mach 7.5 and has a range of 185 kilometers. The beauty is not only the precision, but the cost. The projectiles only cost $25,000, a fraction of the price of a traditional missile.
At the end of the day, they can throw anything in the sky at us, and we'll be able to knock it out of the sky.
The railgun will undergo further testing through 2016 before it becomes fully operational in 2018. Kim Hyun-bin, Arirang News.